We're going to pick this railroad down here to the left. First, a straight inside loop. That dives the speed. We got a 160, 180 pull. 4G pull. Gradually reducing the back pressure. Float, float, float across the top. There's our reference line. Gradually feed in the back pressure. And back to about 4G's at the bottom. Go back to 160. Do the same thing with a half, with a full roll at the top. Roll. There's our horizon coming around. Start to roll. Things level on the horizon. There's our reference line. Bring the pull in. 5G at the bottom. And I thought we hit our weight. And then the third one will be an avalanche with a snap roll at the top. Same pull. Back stick loaded up, full rudder. Stick forward. Not the best finish.